We have breaking news right now in the South Bay, a train versus a Tesla. Capital Corridor train was involved in the crash that happened just before 10 o'clock this morning in Santa Clara County. Happened near Martin Avenue, not far from De La Cruz Avenue. You see the crumpled car there. We're working to find out if the injuries of the driver, what they are, and if anyone on the train was hurt. Capital Corridor now says the train is back up and running.